I understand you've already given your stand regarding the ICC probe, but 55% of Filipinos right now approve of the cooperation of the government with the ICC probe. Your thoughts on this? Is there a possibility that you change your stand with regards to this, considering that more Filipinos are approving of your cooperation?
Well, it opens a Pandora's box, because again, it's still those questions of jurisdictions and sovereignty that I haven't yet seen a sufficient answer for. And until then, I do not recognize their jurisdiction in the Philippines. I cannot, that seems to be the only logical conclusion that we can come to in that situation.
But there's still a possibility that you will change your mind later on if you see more evidence.
No. It's not about the evidence. It's about the jurisdiction of the ICC in the Philippines. They can produce as much evidence as they want, but they cannot act upon it in the Philippines. That's the point.
But their presence here, you're approving of it?
I don't approve or deny it. They haven't done anything illegal. Once they do, of course, we'll do something about it. But we are an open country. We're not a closed country, so sure.